Okay, ran into a random character on my way to Derrick, so I'm gonna go see what's up with him. And as you can see, I'm in Claude's outfit.
Niko, is it? Yes, who are you?
Ivan! You don't remember me? You nearly killed me, motherfucker! Good to see you!
Yeah.
Shit, I owe you my fucking life! Fantastic! Hey. I'm doing great, man. Life has been good. I'm living here now, doing very well, engaged, happy. Business is good. I love this fucking country, man!
What about you? I'm not engaged. A lot of people want me dead. Apart from that, same as you. What business?
I lend people money, but all very friendly. Listen, you want to come along? I've got to see someone just around the corner. Come with me.
And we got a mission from the guy I did not kill.
Come on!
Ivan, I could have killed them, but I decided not to. Come on, take that waypoint off, because...
We need the car.
Okay, we're in a car now. Let's go. Oh good, he's coming.
They're just over a bunch of
road. Racist, man.
I heard that Lars got pissed soon after I left Cold Beach.
Yeah, he wasn't around for much longer. A few people moved away.
I bet he went back to Russia. Typical of everyone in Cold Beach. Come to Liberty City, but only speak to Russians. Of everywhere here, older man is the most like the real America.
I love it, man. I hear the real America is all strip malls and clinical obesity.
That's a ridiculous generalization. They're good people. Hey, call Boise. Hit me up with that paper you borrowed.
Hey, you want that back? I thought it was a gift, B. You and us being so tight, Lord. If you and your boy don't get out of here, we're gonna start taking his personal. My friend lent you some money and he wants it back. These commies is a long way from home, son. Send them back.
Ivan got a gun. Ivan.
Who screws his hot apple pie American fiance 3 times a week, and you still ain't made it yet, but you're the one saving my life. Hang in there, man. This should help, and it is a gift. Believe it, baby.
Thanks. I'll try to hang in there, I guess. Enjoy the dream.
Oh, Ivan, I saved you, and... I don't even know how much he paid me, to be honest. Well, I didn't use up too many AK rounds, and without further ado, let's go see Derrick, because he's been waiting for us long enough. And I'm in this Claude outfit from GTA 3, which I've been wanting to get into, and then it's another reason why I killed Playboy. That's Johnny's old place, Johnny the Viper, of course. Okay, Derrick, I'm here. We have to wait no longer. Smackdown.
I told you. Go. Look, I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
Tell me I'd be able to take care of them.
Hey!
Your brother.
brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Cool.
Oh. Hey! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Sit down. Pretty good here. Pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why did you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
Stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. When they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admit it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly. And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family.
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to the police computer?
Sure.
What the fuck? Shut him. Pound up.
Okay.
Compared to GTA 3, which I never played, I heard Claude doesn't talk. He's a snake without a tongue. From San Andreas. Oh, bye. Don't run me over. I know how you people ever run people over. Come on, get in this car without being seen. Okay.
Hello,
let me see. Search police records and search by name. Let's just enter Bucky, and I believe that'll help as much. Just like us entered Lyle, and it didn't even need a full name on me. Without further ado, let's find this guy. Okay. Extra missions, side missions for the police on getting the most wanted, but I don't feel like doing that stuff. Someone, you know, on their Let's Play can have the game and do it. I'm not doing that. I'm just here to beat the game, to be honest with you. Nothing extra. Okay, why is this so far? Oh my goodness, more. And I did this mission before, so I know what to expect, as usual. Oh, car pulled out on me. Nice.
I don't believe! I wish I could!
Yeah, I should have had the sirens on, but I don't care because I don't want to hear that the whole trip there. Back into here because of course I'm gonna have to chase this bike. Man, I had it. I knew it. I had the feeling. What did I tell you? Buddies, hey there, just smashing through everybody's stuff, man. No respect. No respect for others' property, I see, sir. Everyone get out the way. Gonna have a siren on during the chase. To ensure that everyone is out of the clear path away. Okay, bye-bye. Take cover. Where's your... Thank you. Where is he? Come on, I love the auto-aim in this game. Everyone dead? Shit, go. Cops are on my tail for no reason.
Hey guys, cover me!
Go. Shit, quit shooting at me, you stupid coppers. Come on, man, these are my colleagues, and they're shooting at me. And I've been doing the police a favor. It makes no sense for this mission. This makes no sense, guys. What to do next? I believe after this mission you also get a safe house, so is that gonna pop up on the map? But it should. Let's see if that's it. Give me a break. It's not even on here. I'm gonna head here and see if I don't get a call, I'll call Kate and date Kate. Make a little extra here. Three messages. Nikki, we are one team. We keep an eye on you. Love for closer. There's your apartment. Okay, there's the apartment I've been wanting. Ray, Nikki. Okay, yeah. Let's see. And let's go to Derrick. He's only right there. Then we'll go date Kate. Let me see. Or go to the safe house first. Because it's getting dark and I hate doing missions at night. Check out this safe house and sleep there. Yeah, this is the safe house, isn't it? Yeah. Let's see. Let's take a rest. You're gonna be too sleepy to do missions at night, which I hate because you can't see anything in the dark. Until all comes to the light. I need your clothes and boots and mother's tobacco. Snack down, baby. Boy, man. Had to be forced to get a Facebook today. No ads because I will not accept. I just won't accept it. Mm-hmm. Is the weather any better? Nope, it's even darker. Save again, man. Claude does not even do this at night. I don't care. Niko is Claude in GTA 4. Claude is a snake without a tongue in GTA 3. Somehow, in GTA 4, we can say Claude was able to get surgery on a tongue and he can finally talk as Niko, and he changed his name because he was too embarrassed when he got that tongue. When he went to the operation room and got a tongue implant, because in GTA San Andreas, a snake without a tongue. Come on, hop it. Come on, is it daylight yet? Well, it's getting there, and I'll accept it. Let's see. Yep, I shouldn't be too far because it's showing on the map. Nope, it's down there, yeah, probably. I don't want to take that bad of a jump. Don't want to lose any health. It's just the way I am. If anybody asks me, what's the matter with me? Tell them that I'm saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost Spirit, I'm back. Babysitting. I got Jesus, I'm running for my life.
You're a man in the shot for us, Niko. We're rendezvousing out at sea. This is the place. The Korean contact of mine into the country with a boat load of fake $100 bills.
As long as the one who's paying us with no means, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Niko. I was dumb when you told me you killed Bucky.
I got started this over, man. I thought that was actually land. No. Load. Yeah, I believe I messed that mission up. Because, you know, I was stupid. I thought that was some kind of shallow water. And come to find out it was actually land. And I believe I already messed that mission up for putting that boat on land. I mistaken the water for land. How stupid of me. But no big deal. We learn from our mistakes. Let's go ahead and run down Beverly Hills again. No waypoint. Nope, none needed. Boy, that was one hell of a mess up. Skip to my loo, my darling. Skip to my loo, my darling. Skip to my loo, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Skip to my loo. Skip to my loo. Okay.
We're rendezvousing out at sea. This is the place.
Now this time, hopefully the mistake doesn't happen the second time, because I'm not learning. Story over. Enough talk. Let's do business.
You parked fine.
Yes, I'm Kim. You Derrick?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'm texting you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear.
Why is my Uzi changed to this gun? I already know we gotta do a shootout, but I don't know why I had to change my gun.
I'm in this city, trying to make something of himself. Brings the tears to my eyes. When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing his food.
What the fuck is this? We gotta go! Use our boat to kill Tim for these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing sinks! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow and die to himself!
What the hell? I thought I killed that guy. Too many guys. Close to him. Come on! What the hell? I'm missing. How the hell am I missing these shots? Oh my god, I'm dying. my goodness, I'm missing like a dick. Okay, I gotta restart this again. I suck at this damn mission. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna let y'all watch through this and maybe edit out some. Why is God... I'm getting punched in the stomach right now. Oh my damn goodness, come on. How the hell was I missing those freaking shots though? It's made no sense. It made no sense. I don't see how I was missing those freaking shots. This is making no sense, dude. Come on, how the hell was I missing those? Jump. I don't feel like walking anymore. This mission has forsaken me. I don't see how the hell I was missing those shots. That made no sense. How the hell did I miss those fucking shots? Please tell me.
Into the country with a full load of $500 bills.
As long as the one who's paying us, we will be with them.
I owe you an apology, Niko. I was stoked when you told me you killed fucking boys.
Yeah, you were out here.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff.
Shots, how was I missing them?
We came together for a cause and believed it. I thought I believed in it.
This was a while ago, kid.
Yeah! Clay got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him, and Bucky think I talked. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. What I hear, he's still
Okay, please skip it. Goodness God, I don't understand, though. I don't understand how it's missing those shots. That made no damn sense.
Trying to make something of himself. Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
What the fuck is this?
Think I gotta go? You was all supposed to kill Tim from these fuckers. I don't give a shit if this thing sticks. We gotta protect him. I'd rather swim home tonight and come back tomorrow and die for those dogs.
Kim is dead, what the hell? What? Dude, this mission's giving me... I hate this mission right now, dude. What the hell did I do? I'm sucking right now, man. You gotta have patience with me. I don't understand what the hell I did. Why is GTA a forsaken game? Why was I forsaken out of this? I don't understand this fucking mission, though. I don't understand. He switches my Uzi. How did Kim die, though? How did Kim die? That is so crazy. I'm getting irritated already, though. This is so damn stupid. Okay, maybe edit out if I fail again. Goodness God. Please stop, man. Why is this mission hell in my... How did Kim die? How did fucking Kim die? I mean, come on, I did good the first time with getting him on the other side, but... This game is forcing my hand to use cheats, man. I don't want to use cheats, but this game is forcing my hand.
I owe you an apology, Niko. I was stuffed when you told me you killed fucking boys.
Yeah, you were out of here.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause.
weapon then switched. I stood close to him. I shot him. It is hard here, man. This thing won't go any faster. How in the hell did he die? I shoot him.
I won't have to leech off my brother no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
What the fuck is this?
Goodness.
Nice
one,
my lord.
Am I not shooting right? They're all over the place, and this boat won't go any faster. This boat will not go any faster.
Shit, they're sending the fucking airborne cavalry after us as well. Good thing we got a rocket launcher with us. You got the one? A rocket launcher! It's in the back! Get rid of this chopper with it. I'll drive the boat.
I don't even know where to... That was supposed to hit. That was supposed to hit as well. What the frick? That is so stupid, game! Hit it already! Okay. Come on, rocket launcher. Kit Boom, thank you. Oh my God. One more. That mission will fail. Sweet Jesus, man, I don't know how. But I thank Jesus.
How'd they know we were here? I don't know. I told my dealer I was good for the money I owed him. Maybe a few people at the pub I borrowed money from as well. He'll say anything for a fix.
I want to know.
Could be a coincidence anyway.
Or me.
You sound like my mother.
I had hell to pay in that mission. Say that. And boy, he is slow. He will not even get to the island now. He was driving faster than we were getting shot at. Thank you.
Here we are. Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Niko.
Thank you, Miss McGarry. Now such smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Niko.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derrick.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
Okay, I did have plans to date Kate, but this video's been going on too long. I'll have to do it next time.
I told you,
fuck alone.
That's it.